drive it past Pablo Caballero, and you saw the Vigo defense. Far post, there he is, 2-0 on reset.